Only got little feet.
You fix better.
You swear you
look 10 times better.
We'll be here to see the end.
She's very careful.
Wanted to get rid of the raccoon as well.
Oh, the raccoon, yeah. Gotcha. Now I know you're going. I'm going to do my back too.
While we're here. Man, I can't believe what a difference that is. That's unbelievable. Eh?
Even the beard, if you just neaten it up a little, it would look a whole lot better, regular. Instead of just leaving it all scraggly.
He looks like a Puerto Rican or something like that with the mustache.
He looks like an ultimate fighter that'll win a couple of too many rounds with the champ.
Wait till we see him. Who's good clippers?
Kill my dad. He's an old barber and he had a great, great set, you know, top of the line, expensive, vintage set kind of stuff. Still in great shape. Mm-hmm. Sells them at the garage sale for like $5.
Is that the barber?
Yeah.
Oh, for sure.
Cool. He ran a shop, he had six girls working for him.
Really? You probably love that.
She should have stayed with that, but she didn't like him. I think every Friday night you take the girls over, Thursday night you take the girls over. I'm guessing Mom didn't like any of that.
There you go.
That would have been a good business. It's a great way to make 60, 70 grand a year and keep it all in your pocket, pay tax on 30, right?
All
right.
Thank you.
Perfect. Nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Look at that. Oh my god, look at the furball behind you.
Gracias. Con gusto. Gracias. Gracias.